That's nice.
And I want to dedicate this Mizzy to my unborn child and to every future child out there that needs a new role model.
I'm not here to play any games. I'm gonna give y'all one chance to get up out my ring.
Whoa! You're gonna stand up there by yourself talking like a tough guy? I thought the whole mantra of Roman Reigns is talk is cheap. Roman Reigns is all about action. But you know damn well that you are going to do nothing because there is four of us and only one of you. So Roman, why don't you go back in the locker room and get Dean and Seth? Because by the looks of it, the rumors of the Shield reuniting are exactly what you are. Nothing but hype.
Who said anything about rumors?
This is surreal. This can't be happening.
Indy's getting a treat tonight.
Miz, Sheamus, Cesaro, Axel. They don't know what to expect.
And I have a feeling the boys want a fight.
Can't get along. Let's get it on.
Ambrose, Rollins, Reigns, storming down to the ring.
Yeah, but Ambrose, Rollins, and Reigns are still outnumbered. But the Ambrose, Rollins, and Reigns are circling just like they used to.
Stalk it.
Here comes Rollins, Ambrose, and Roman Reigns. And a battle's underway. Just like days of old, Rollins taking it to Sheamus, Ambrose to Cesaro, Reigns is raising hell outside the ring.
This is like Back to the Future. Don't look like the Shield has lost
its
stamp.
Superman punch! Superman punch! The knee to Sheamus! Rollins, Ambrose, and Reigns cleaning house! Closing credits come soon, because the A-listers in trouble.
The tag champs are closing in on the Intercontinental Champion.
Miz is nowhere to go. Miz is cornered.
Dirty deeds.
The Intercontinental Champion, Cesaro, Sheamus, and Axel have been laid out. What a moment! I don't think they're done yet, guys!
No, we're gonna see it!
Are we gonna see it? A little payback! That's what it's all about!
What an exclamation point!
And the rumors appear to be true. The Shield is back.
There are no more rumors. Gentlemen, release the hound.